why does it seem as if most of the decisions in my workplace are made by drunken lemurs?
Decisions are made by people who have time, not people who have talent.
Well, why are talented people so busy?
They're fixing the problems made by people who have time,